Parramatta residents could be forced to wait months or even years before learning whether a toxic asbestos wasteland in their backyard will be redeveloped. The company looking to cash in on this site says it won't disturb the deadly dust, but instead plans to build over it.
For almost a century, James Hardy manufactured and distributed fibro sheeting from a factory on the Parramatta River. That sheeting contained deadly asbestos. In the early 80s, the site was closed and a thick layer of cement was laid to prevent asbestos dust leaking. But now a company called Remondis wants to redevelop the toxic wasteland and put a recycling plant in its place. Locals are furious.
I'm not sure whether they really know what they're doing.
It certainly should be looked at. Yeah, it's the last thing we need.
Asbestos Foundation President Barry Robson says his mate, the late campaigner Bernie Banton, would be outraged.
To dig this ground up would be just like digging Bernie's grave up. It really, really would. Why they even go near the place to even think about developing it? Just leave it alone.
Jenny Mays directs a childcare centre just 30 metres from the site.
Originally we were advised that the area would be parkland, so there's a number of concerns. There's heavy traffic, there's redevelopment, and there's a lot of uncertainty.
Even Parramatta's local member is against the plan.
The land should be used for business and employment and housing.
Remondis declined our request for an interview today. Instead, this afternoon they issued a written statement saying they are committed to the highest standard of health and safety. Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.